Amicia, she's awake.
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Shh. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it.
Come on!
Please open, will you?
I think Roderick is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you... dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
Well, that's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. It's way too cold for that.
You'll only need two, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day. Oh, what are you doing here? It's the middle of... Hugo should have found you. The soup. Whose turn was it? Melly? No, it doesn't smell peppery enough. We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. Not bad. Not bad at all. Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow. Oh, Lucas spent the night here again. It must remind him of when he lived with Laurentius. Lucas has to stop picking up books. We're going to end up with them everywhere. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
Excuse me. If you know where Hugo is, tell me out of pity. Or look after him if you can.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go. You really like your Ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right, if you say so.
That's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier's right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. Handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
Honest, it was epic. The rats were everywhere. Just ask Amicia.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right, I finished.
Something wrong? I'll open a way for you on my side. Amicia, I'll get the brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
There's a lit brazier here. Take cover. I'll move the other one to you.
Please hurry.
Amicia! Move the rats! Don't worry, I'll get you out of here.
Good Lord, I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before.
Amicia, I think I need
your help. At the domain. Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster. Join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
To be done.
Hugo.
Come on.
Hugo. It was
Ellie,
what
are you doing?
It was Hugo.
Amicia.
What have
Get
they done to
the
him?
Way.
The rats. He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the macula.
Where does that go? Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The bats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through! No! No!
Kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me. Amicia, your sister!
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die! We got that bastard!
Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No. Hugo. I was trying to protect you. Please!
coming.
Hide, Amicia. Quickly. You have to hide, Amicia.
To kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Millie,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Millie, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know. We're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia, this is crazy.
Five of us against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go. To the death. To the death.
To the death.